Welcome then to Marina Bay and a tough, bumpy street circuit that will test these drivers to their absolute limit. So sit back and enjoy the action here at the Singapore Grand Prix. Things have changed slightly around the Marina Bay circuit with four corners removed between turns 16 and 19. It means the lap length is now just over 3 miles, and that might come as a welcome relief to the drivers and more especially their brakes. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Russell, Perez, Stroll, Hamilton, Ricciardo, Gasly, Tsunoda, Ocon, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Albon, Bottas, Joe, Sargent, and Carlos Sainz will start from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And with me for this commentary this afternoon, former racing driver Naomi Schiff. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, every driver certainly has their own way of preparing themselves before a race. But I can tell you that pre-race rituals are a real thing. When I was in go-karting, I used to touch every wheel in a specific sequence before I got into the kart. And then I stepped up to cars and had a specific set of fireproof base layers just for race day. So watch the drivers when they're on the grid. Some may be sitting on the floor and isolating, others may be up to other things that they do. But these little things really help their minds get ready for the race.
I know you're gutted to be starting from here, but just focus on putting that and some other cars behind you. Good luck.
Ready, sir.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We've got more than 50 laps of fuel remaining. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, DRS is now available. Look out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. The car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. We got P16. Bottas is ahead of you now. They're on fresh mediums. Magnussen's behind you. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Pit window will be open in 17 laps time. Pit window opens in 17 laps. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The rain's a few lap outs yet, but it is coming, so be careful. Gap to your teammate ahead, 8.2 seconds. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, that's Tsunoda just ahead. Come on, push hard. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap, 1:34.3. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Right, keep pushing. You're gaining on the car ahead. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. P13. You're currently in P13. Ocon is ahead of you. They're on fresh mediums. Tsunoda behind. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader, 12.6 seconds. And that's 13 laps now until your pit window's open. Okay, good work. Great pass. Careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. And gap to the car in front, 1.7 seconds. The tyre situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Right, let's go, come on! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Charles is in the pits. Don't forget, you've got more control than ever over your ERS mode, so play around with them in your MFD. P9, you're running P9, keep going. They're on a fresh set of inters. Perez behind. They're on a fresh set of inters. Okay, so gap to the leader, 31.9 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Behind's gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining okay. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 12.9 seconds. So you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. You're currently in P3. Lando ahead. They're on a fresh set of inters. That's Alonso behind. They're on a fresh set of inters. Our gap to first place, 15.5 seconds. And that's 20 laps until your pit window's open. Okay, 47 laps to go. Norris, just ahead. Push for the position. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 12.6 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1 minute 45.5. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going. 0.4 seconds. Push, push, use your overtake button, let's go. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 11.4 seconds. Anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 10.8 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 a lap. Lando's ahead of you now. Okay, gap to the car in front, 10.8 seconds. They're on old intermediates. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time, 1:45.0. Okay, so you're gaining by around 0.6 a lap. Okay, I think the track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Tire condition still looking good. track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Okay, gap ahead, 9.1 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap, well done. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. And gap to the car in front, 9.8 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Charles is in for his stop now. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 10.0 seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Lando ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.5 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 2 laps old. And the time last lap, 1 minute 35.6. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 7.2 seconds. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Norris just ahead, push for the position. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.8 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards, their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap, 1:32.9. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap, amazing. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Nice move, good job. Verstappen ahead. Okay, gap to the car in front, 5.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time, 1 minute 32.7. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 18.8 seconds. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Caution, caution! No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Gap to your teammate behind, 25.0 seconds. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 16 laps old. And the time last lap, 1:32.9. Tire condition still looking good. you're leading the pack. That's P1. And Verstappen's behind. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, 16 laps to go.
Safety car deployed. Stay positive.
The safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. Right. Change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. Okay. In just a moment, stand by. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 13.4 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Verstappen behind you now. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Time last lap, 1 minute 31.0. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. and Verstappen's behind. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time, 1:31.0. Gap to your teammate behind, 24.7 seconds. Thank you. Verstappen behind you now. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. And the time last lap, 1 minute 31.4. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Flag, and here's our race winner today. What a smooth operation it was for Carlos Sainz.
It's not every day that we get to see such incredible wheel-to-wheel racing. Next time, they might consider making it easier for themselves, but today, we absolutely loved all the action that we got to see out there.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.